Tambidurai, you start, nothing is going on record.
Madam Speaker, we know that so many incidents are taking place throughout the country, not one state. We are very concerned about this kind of lynching issue. Why it is happening? Even though law and order is the state subject, nowadays states want the support of the center to modernize their own police system. Without that, we cannot identify this kind of crimes, where it is happening, where it is origins, how it origins. That the root, we have to study that. For example, child trafficking also taking place in Tamil Nadu, so many things are happening.
तो लोकसभा में ये चर्चा हो रही है मॉब लिंचिंग पर. मोहम्मद सलीम बोल रहे थे और उन्होंने कहा कि अवार्ड वापसी जब शुरू हुआ था तब भी सरकार अगर चेत जाती तो इस तरह की घटनाएं नहीं होती और उसी को लेकर के हंगामा भी हुआ, लेकिन इस वक्त चर्चा हो रही
है. Beating them, so many instances. Why this is happening? What is our intelligence doing? Why we have to strengthen the intelligence to make the law and order things very important? Because we are elected.
Yes.
Why we are elected? To serve the people. Yes. Those days kings and so many people, they ruled the country. Now we are the kings, like that people are sent as, even though